In a busy qualifying session, a Grand Prix driver has to be really on the limit. He brakes at the last moment, turns in very fast, cannot afford any mistakes whatsoever.
The drivers are getting ready for the start. They're lined up on the grid. When the last red light goes out, the race starts. Argentina 1997 is go. This is the critical time now. He's hit Berger. Exceptional! He's off to a flying start! To slip past. Into lap two now. If he can keep his place, he'll finish in the points. I'm looking at the race order now. In first, it's Harold Frentzen. In second, Michael Schumacher. Third, Williams number one. In fourth place, Eddie Irvine. In fifth position, Jean Alesi. In sixth, Ralf Schumacher. He's coming up from behind now. As he crosses the line, only three more laps left. Exceptional! Fifth position now. He's closing the gap. Back into second position. An excellent second split, faster than the race leader. He's been caught napping there. There are only two laps left in which to decide the race. He's definitely gaining. Vettel's taking him up into fourth place. An excellent second split, faster than the race leader. He's calm, he's relaxed, he is in charge. Only one more lap to go. He's closing the gap in front. The top positions are first, Heinz Harald Frentzen, second, Williams number one. In third, Eddie Irvine. Hang on! He's losing ground. In fourth place, Ralf Schumacher. Fifth, Jean Alesi. In sixth place, Gerhard Berger.
Tire wear is getting bad. Coming to the pits.
And the gap is closing. Superb! He's got through to third. It's a win behind Carol Frentzen. I'm sure Frank Williams and the rest of the Williams team will be absolutely delighted with this win. In second place, Williams number...